I'm Airman First Class Sergio Huerta. I'm a Radio Frequency Transmission Systems Technician in the 35th Communications Squadron. We maintain the satellite communication through a terminal. We have our giant voice system, which is a mass alert. We maintain that as well. We troubleshoot our radios and we program land mobile radios. My favorite part about being in Japan would be the culture. I think the people, the food, the traditions that are carried out here, it's just an amazing experience. For my short-term goal, I want to actually embrace the Japanese culture, learn a new language, meet new people, network with them. And for my long term, I'd like to finish my bachelor's in electrical engineering, and in doing so, commission as a US Air Force officer.